Zeus, by the gods!
By the gods! Itor, is that you? You look old, my friend.
When was the last time I saw you? Kefalonia. That job for Marcos. Remember? We ended up back to back, surrounded by angry pirates.
Though, as I recall, I had your back.
Polish your memories like you would your armor, and they'll make much better tales.
I'd heard rumors you'd settled down in Attica. Always thought you'd die with a blade in your hand, not open up a shop.
The blade I always thought I'd take with me is missing. I could use your help, if you're willing to assist an old friend.
You mean Arpi? You love that blade.
Some Malacca's commander came in here demanding I fix his fucking twig. When I couldn't, he said I was obligated to provide a new one. And the one he wanted was hanging on my wall.
I'll get Arpi back for you.
Don't do anything stupid. I just want her back.
Hey, you know me.
That's why I'm afraid.
Tell me where to find the commander.
He's here, in Attica, at Fort Philae.
Why go to so much trouble for an old sword?
She's the only thing I loved, that never left.
And how will I know her when I see her?
How could you forget a hilt of gold with a curling serpent moving up the blade? Always sharp, no matter what. And when you swung her, well, she'd sing a siren song of death. Kept me alive through many a scrape.
That I do remember. I should be going.
Remember, we don't want trouble. Just sneak in and take it. You're still good at that, right?
I won't lower myself to answer that.
seen them yet?
Nothing at all.
Don't let up. I got them found. And probably the bomb.
Caught them completely by surprise. I'll find him soon enough.
Catch him!
Absolutely.
Shit! Someone wants you dead, and I must be paid.
This is Arpio, right? No mistaking this blade. Off we go now.
Yeah!
Glad you're back safely. Did you get my Arpi?
Yes, I found Arpi.
Good, good. And what of that Malacca's commander?
He didn't survive our encounter.
You are a true friend.
The sword wasn't stolen from you, was it? You used me.
Truth be told, I never said it was stolen.
You...
Ah, a crime of omission only, my friend. You know how important Arpi is to me. I had no money. Couldn't fight anymore. I would have died without a drachma by the side of the road. Selling Arpi enabled me to start my business. You wouldn't begrudge a man a second chance, would you?
No, but I don't like being lied to.
I'm sorry, okay? I'm sorry.
Itor, you had my back and taught me so much on Kefalonia. Don't worry about the drachmi you promised. Consider the favor repaid.
You've grown into a fine man, Alexios. A better mercenary, with both a strong arm and a kind heart, would be hard to find.
Sometimes too kind. Just don't tell anyone. Can't have people thinking I'm weak.
No, of course. A Mystio's reputation is everything. Even if I don't swing her anymore, I'm glad to have Arpi back.
Take care of yourself, Itor. And try not to lose anything else. Itor.
Ah, my friend! I'm so glad you're here.
I know that look. If you need a favor, just tell me.
Well, yes. A small one. A mercenary and old friend of mine has gotten himself captured.
What's this man to you, really?
How could you say that?
It wouldn't be the first time you've led me astray.
By the gods, this man is one of us, Alexios. A Mystios, an old comrade. We should help out a brother. Please, will you rescue him for me?
Okay, I'll do it.
Thank you, my friend. Once you rescue him, take him to the beach. I've left a boat there for him to escape.
Tell me where to look for him.
He's in a military camp, just north of here.
Why are you so worried about a mercenary?
He's a friend. Didn't I do the same for you? Remember that trouble you and Marcos got into?
Yes, yes, you're right.
If we're not going to look out for each other, who will?
Time to go get your friend. Where have you been, hmm? I should be careful. High security here. Put it out! Out!
Yeah! Die!